Welcome to Dr. Tom Talks, powered by Biodigital. Today, what is a migraine in 60 seconds or less? Migraine is typically a one-sided, very painful, throbbing headache, which can be accompanied by symptoms like changes in your vision. Why does it happen? It's not completely understood, but it's thought to start maybe around forehead, around your nose, and around your jaw, which sends a signal to what's called your trigeminal nerve nucleus. That can then send a signal all the way up to your brain, which can get these blood vessels to dilate and release these very painful chemicals. Can also send a signal right back down into your brainstem, which also releases those very, very painful chemicals. But why do you get those symptoms like changes in your vision, numbness, and tingling? Well, it's thought that there's an increased wave of activity in your brain followed by a depression or decreased wave of activity in your brain. And that actually can affect these various different areas of your brain, like your occipital lobe, so you get changes in your vision, your sensory cortex, you can get numbness and tingling, and your motor cortex, so you can actually get weakness. That is a migraine in 60 seconds or less.